Starc in again to Wade, and he cuts at this, and he's caught. Completely mistimed that cut shot.
Not finding this pitch to his liking so far, but oh, that's a good ball. That's a Yorker. Yes, it's out. He's out. LBW. Starc with the in-swinging Yorker has got Jewel.
Starc into Rainbird, and Rainbird is bowled. It's a beautiful delivery. Crashes into the stumps. Bowling quick. Goes around the wicket. Bowls Payne. Crashes into the leg stump. Beautiful delivery. Payne had no idea about it. Into Meredith, and Meredith edging and caught behind magnificently by Peter Neville. Starc finished with a five. A fantastic bowling effort by him this morning. And that is his 17th five-wicket haul in first-class cricket. He goes to 364 first-class scalps.
Happened post Payne.
Starc comes in and cut brilliantly, caught at point. And there's that man, Nathan Lyon. Miles Holbrook doing his best imitation of Nostradamus.
Jordan Silk. He's hit in front, huge appeal, and he's given him. That looked absolutely plumb. For a millisecond, I wondered whether he got an inside edge on that, but...
He's going to be padding up for Australia in the summer as he bowls him! Starc with a full bunger. Well, not a full toss, but a lovely full delivery. Starc in, and this ball has been caught behind. I think you'll find, and it is. It's another wicket for Starc. Easy catch for Peter Neville. Just fending away at a length ball outside the off stump. Starc around the wicket to Neil Smith. Bowls him! This one thunders into the off stump, and that ends the Tasmanian innings. It was a lovely delivery. I tell you to be hitting the off stump as a youngster, and that's exactly what Mitchell Starc has done there.